Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to a new desk tour. I've done like 3 or 4 at this point just because I keep moving and I keep moving my stuff. My desk has been now in 3 different spots, but this one is I think my new favorite. So today I'm gonna do a tour of everything that's on my desk, also showing all of the equipment I use for making YouTube videos because I do all of that here, and just for other creative lifestyle stuff. So if you want to know what I have on my desk and what stuff I use to make my videos, make sure to keep on watching. And now let's get into the tour. Starting off strong with the chair I use. This is the Hinomi V2. I'll put it on the screen. This was a new chair I got, I think, a few months ago in the beginning of this year. This is literally the best chair ever. I used to have like pink gamer girl typical chair. That one hurt my back after sitting it for like a few hours. This one is so perfect. This one has like all these different settings. You can make it perfect to your body. I use a blanket because it gets hot and the blanket is easier to wash than the seat. So that's why I don't often use that. And in here is our handsome cat. Hi, bubby. Who also likes the chair very much. Then we have, of course, our desk. I have 2 desks. This used to be my art desk. This was my recording desk, but I just wanted something different. So now the other one is going to be my art desk. Starting off with my computer here. This is a custom build, so don't ask me what where I got it from. It's been custom made, but it has really cool RGB in the front, and I really like that. And then I have just some storage on here. And then, of course, my cable management. Shout out to my boyfriend for helping me out with this. Then my desk is from IKEA. I don't really know exactly which one it is, but it's kind of like a basic table. I just want it to be really big, but it came with built-in hooks for your headphones. So this is where I hang my Logitech headphones. I have a full review on these on my channel, but overall I still really love these. I still use these every day. I wear them outside as well, and they're just so cute. They're from the Aurora collection. I really like them. Then also from the Aurora collection is my microphone. This one is the blue Yeti girly pop edition. Basically it's just a basic blue Yeti, but then in pink. I do like blue Yeti, but I've had 2 so far that already broke on me, so hopefully this one's gonna last a while. And then I have it on a basic arm. I have some stickers and stuff, but those are on the other side and the cable's too short, so I ordered a new one. But on my mic, I have some stickers. I have this bracelet I put on just to decorate it a little bit. Then next to my mic, I have this new arm. I already had one, but I noticed I just need more than one because I use them around the house. So this is the second one. This one is kind of shit though, because it's too weak to hold my phone or anything like that. So it often bends, so I might want to get another one, but at least it's pink, right? And behind here, we have my little desk tray with the stuff that I often use. So this is hair clips and stuff and hair ties. Then here I have a bunch of lip glosses because of course I do make videos. If I had to swear by some, it's the, oh, this one's like my all-time favorite. This one is so pretty. It's from Too Faced. Same goes for the Too Faced lip injection. I really really like these, but I am in denial that it run out. But here I keep my lip glosses. Then here I keep my pens. Then next here I use hand sanitizer, and I just took off the label and just decorated it so make more in theme. I use this because I recently got a clear keyboard, which I really love. Also have a review on this on my channel. I still really like it, but I just don't want my grimy dirty little fingers getting this all messy. So when I feel like I need it, I just can clean my hands real quick and then I can type away without it getting too dirty. So far, if you're wondering, I've had been using this since April. I did have some cat hair in here, even though I prevented my cat from getting on here, but it still looks really really good. Currently I'm going for like a blue pink purple theme, so I match my keyboard with that. Speaking of my keyboard, we have my mouse pad underneath, which is a little bit dirty. I have a few different ones, but I like using them depending on the theme I'm going for. And then I have the Logitech G703 Lightspeed. Honestly, it works fine. Obviously, it's not the cutest, but it's not broken, so why would I replace it? So if it breaks, I'm gonna get a cute one, but until then, we have this. Then here we have my Stream Deck. This is completely unnecessary. I just decorated it a little bit, but I have shortcuts for my stream. I have like all my channels here. I have sound effects if I needed it. Then for some games, I have shortcuts. Again, this is just like a funky thing, but I don't really need it, but I do use it, especially to switch my headphones to speakers. It's really convenient to use. And then in the back here, we have a galaxy light. I really, really love that. It's like projecting the coolest effect. If I put it a little bit more forward, it will do like the whole room. You can see it a little bit. It looks so cool at night. I highly recommend you getting one, honestly. Then for my monitors, I couldn't tell you honestly which one I got. This one is a little bit curved and I just decorated it with tape. And this one is like a really old one, but I just painted it so it would match my setup a little bit better. And on top, I have a Littlest Pet Shop anteater. And I have my dearest, sweetest, really cool man. If you couldn't tell, I'm his biggest fan. I love him so much and I want to see him everywhere, so that's why he is absolutely everywhere. For my webcam, I use a Logitech C922. This is pretty good, high quality webcam. I quite like it. It has like focus stuff on it and you can readjust it in multiple ways. I am planning to upgrade in the future, but for like a basic webcam, I do appreciate how well this one works. For the lighting, I normally have a ring light. I haven't set this one up yet, but I'll just show it over here real quick. It is just a basic one from Amazon, I think. It has like a little clip on and it goes in with USB. So I also really like using that to get some extra lighting in. Then in the back here, I have two little card posters from some Life Makeover fan art, and I really, really, really like it. So it's always in my vision. Then on this side, I also have my small Rillakuma. I have a Rillakuma coaster. And then here I have my Switch, which is the Animal Crossing Special Edition. And I have a cow case on it, and I have a gradient screen protector on it. To stream with this, I have a capture card. So that's down there. So it takes the information to the capture card and it puts it onto my PC. So that's how I can put it on the screen and stream it on Streamlabs. And then here I have a little dressed up Kuma. This one is so precious. I think this is one of my favorites, even though he's so like little tiny. But that's why he goes there, so I always look at him. Then this side, I'm trying to keep a little bit simple because I always overclutter everything, but I have like other essentials I always want to have. So besides my gaming and my Switch, I have some other items that are so precious to me, like my e-reader. This is my e-reader. I have a Tolino. I know Kindle's very popular, but I have a Tolino, which is like a German brand. And I currently am not reading a book because I just finished Butcher and Blackbird, but I'm probably gonna start another one tonight. So I just have like a screensaver here. And then I made a little cover for the back, so it looks so cute. And I'm using a Miffy phone stand, I think that it is, but it's perfect for my books. It just like slides right on there. I love that so much. Then we have, of course, another chunky little Kuma. And in the back, we have a little display. It's a bit hard to see with the lighting, so I'm sorry. But at the bottom here, we have my Pro Controller, which is a custom one from Etsy. And then I made this little strawberry stand out of clay. I have a tutorial on my TikTok how to make it, but it's basically just like you make an indent so you can sit it in there. Because I don't have any controller stand. This one is so cute. Like, I love it so much. So that's what that goes. Then up here I have a notebook for my kalimba, and then a little pushing strawberry roll. This one is so adorable. Up here, of course, my 3DS. I have a full video on how I made this and stuff on my channel as well, if you want to check that out. But it's just on a little phone stand as well. And I have a lot of DSs, but currently I don't want to put them all on display, so I only have like my main one right here. Next to that is my kalimba. If you haven't heard of it before, it is an instrument. I'm not instrumental at all, but I love my kalimba. Like, a Kuma themed it all up and it's bear shaped and so cute. And I really like playing music on there. Even if you don't play any instrument, this one is pretty easy to learn. And then in the back here, we have Nano Diva and then Diva in her mech. She's from Overwatch. The same goes for my two wallpapers, which are both from Hanamura from Overwatch 1. And then in the back, we have some tulips. That is basically the main area done, but of course, do have a ton of decorations. So let's start off with my shelf here. I only have a few things. I don't want to get it too cluttered right now. It's probably going to happen anyway. Starting off with one of my favorite Rainbow High dolls. She is so gorgeous. I think her name is Daphne. And she even has blushing on her knees and she has like freckles and stuff. And she is the cutest. I really, really like this doll. So I'm having her out on display also because she kind of matches the theme. Then we have Kuma, baby Kuma, and a really, really big one. Like, this one is so big. I love it. Look how he's so cute. Okay, yeah, so these are on display here. Then my pride and joy is my wall grid. I only had this one here and I had the top one somewhere else, but I put them on top of each other now, so we have like one really big one. I'm not gonna go through everything specifically where I got it from, but I have some Kuma plushies, I have some Tiramisu Pusheen, and then Kyotori also from Rillakuma, and then like Pompom Purin and more food themes. To set these up, I used the things from IKEA. They have like these wall grid things where you can kind of slide the things on, but this is not made for that. But this still uses as a platform, if that makes sense. So I just put them on. I don't even use the buckets underneath, but it works, you know. I also have some pictures printed, like from Infinity Nikki, and then some Life Makeover outfit people styled me for, and then this dress I really, really like. And then here's some art that my friend made of me. It's so, so cute. And then one of my already that passed away. And then more important, this is like the cutest custom art I have made on Instagram. If you want something like this, like so high quality, I'll tag her right here. But it's basically a lifelong collection of just pictures and keychains and resin things and things that I like. So every time I'm sitting at my desk and I'm out of inspiration, I can just look up and there it is, you know? And then last but certainly not least, I have two pictures I've printed out from Life Makeover as well, which is the same collab as you saw down here. They had in Life Makeover a Sanrio collab, so they had a Sanrio and a Kuromi outfit, and then here I used the Sanrio outfit and also used the Pom Pom Purin lower star set because I really like Purin, so of course I had to include him. But I'm thinking about just making another one, just moving them over a little bit because we have a little bit too much space going on. But that's that. That concludes my entire desk tour. Let me know down below what you think of this day's video. If you have any questions about the equipment I use, I'd love to answer them and help people out with it. It took me a while to figure out all the technical stuff that I really like, but I really recommend my headphones and the mic and the keyboard, I think, the most, because they just work great and they look really well. So if you're looking for anything for yourself, I would say go for those. If you like fashion games, don't forget to subscribe because I make a ton of fashion game videos. And I hope you have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.